Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfields will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. De Jong, not what he was intending. Bad pass. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Wing-backs are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wing-back, Lee?
Not at all. And
might be a chance here. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
It doesn't matter for how long you've been covering this great game of football. It's a weighted pass. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Messi. De Jong. Messi. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Eder Militao. This is Sergio Ramos. This is Varane. Rafael Varane. Timo Werner. At times they make passing look easy. Havertz. Leon Bailey. Kai Havertz. Marco Reus. It's got to be! And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
Uma vida é paciência. E aí, Lu, Rafa, vocês estão assistindo aí, ó. Pegar hoje o dia de folga e bater uma FIFA. Vocês estão aí no Pro Evolution, né?
Messi. Top-notch tackle. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Easy meet. Bailey. This is Robert Lewandowski. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Crossing possibilities. Reus. Witzel. And now Havertz. Werner. Well, tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. Poor pass under no real pressure. Here's Ramos. Witzel. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Villa. And the goal kick will be next. He's given it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a goal. The equaliser. Superb.
Eu caguei, né? é só erro de marcação, só mais nada.
Well, it's the hardest thing to do in football, score a goal. But when it's served up on a plate like this, it looks easy. Fabulous through ball.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Number 17, Antoine Griezmann.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. De Jong. Messi. Saul. Jordi Alba. Messi. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Can they take the lead? A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. An abundance of space. Giving the ball away. And just like that, they've lost possession. This is Varane. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Timo Werner. Well, it might still work out for them. Reus. Witzel. Kai Havertz. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Can he finish this? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Royce. Royce lost possession. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Lewandowski now. Couldn't hang on to it.
The fourth official has indicated...
a lovely ball. Messi. And in it goes!
Someone in. Oh.
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. They've given it away. Villa. Possession one. And Witzel with it. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. David Villa. Ramos completely on top of the situation. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
David Villa. Now Griezmann. Crespo. In possession, Villa. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And threading it forward, Lewandowski. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Sancho now. Havertz. Lewandowski now. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Now can they counter clinically? Griezmann. Nelson Semedo has it. Messi. Saul. De Jong. Messi. It's with Saul. Crespo. Now Messi. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Dangerous looking through ball. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And space for the cross. And Kai Havertz. And now they have the ball back. Frankie de Jong. Now Griezmann.
O cara onde joga com o Messi, esse que eu não entendo, né?
Messi,
esse cara joga tudo de volante.
Messi with the corner. Oh, punch happy, the keeper. Ramos. Areola, outrageous save. Crossing possibilities. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Nelson Semedo. De Jong, Messi. Crespo, Griezmann. Now Griezmann might profit. It's with Saul. Shot attempted. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Leon Bailey. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. They've regained possession.
Entendi o que saiu ali, não, mas...
Lionel Messi. Crespo. Saul. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And that is how to thwart them. Lewandowski now. Saul, only 10 minutes remaining here. Crespo has it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Well, he failed to get it away properly. The crossbar got in the way. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
Excellent vision. Lewandowski. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And there will be a booking for Ramos here.
How many times have you said that, Derek, in your career?
Quite a few. Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Bailey. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Crespo. Griezmann. An incisive pass. Oh, that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, and it's a lovely finish.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Eder Militao. This is Sergio Ramos. And he's made headway. The net is steering him in the face. And up for grabs. Expert finishing from Hernan Crespo.
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And the referee blows for full time. Leon Bailey. Kai.